Have you ever sent some crypto and wondered, why is nothing happening? You keep refreshing, staring at your wallet, thinking, did it get lost in the matrix? But other times, bam, it's there in seconds, like digital magic. So what's actually going on behind the scenes? Why does crypto sometimes crawl and other times sprint? Here's the secret. It all comes down to the network your coin runs on. Some coins, like Bitcoin, live on networks built for rock-solid security and reliability. That's why Bitcoin can feel slow, sometimes taking 10 minutes or more to confirm a transaction, especially when the network's busy. Think of it like posting a certified letter. It's official, it's trackable, but it's never going to win a speed race. Now, compare that to coins like Solana, Polygon, or those speedy Layer 2 solutions on Ethereum. These are made for quick, low-cost moves. Transfers can happen in seconds, sometimes with fees so tiny you barely notice. It's more like firing off a text. Super fast, dead simple. But maybe not quite as heavy duty when it comes to security. And here's a twist. Even the fastest network can get bogged down. Imagine a traffic jam on a motorway. Too many people using the same blockchain at once. Suddenly everything slows to a crawl. More congestion means higher fees and longer wait times, no matter what coin you're sending. The best part? You get to choose what works for you. Want to tip a mate or buy coffee right now? Use a fast one. Solana or even Lightning BTC. Need to store value for the long haul? Stick with the classics like Bitcoin or Ethereum. Crypto isn't one size fits all. There's no single best coin for every job. It's more like a toolbox, and speed is just one of your tools. So next time you're waiting on a transfer, remember, you're in control. Pick the right network for what you need, and you'll always be one step ahead. Join us and reach your next crypto level.